Well, we've built Botticelli, but how do we tell him or her what to do? Well, the way we do this is we type commands into the keyboard of our laptop or desktop. They appear on the screen. We send them from our laptop or desktop through a cable, which is plugged into our laptop, into the computer brick itself through a cable like this. And we use the keys on the front of our computer brick to start or stop the commands. But before we can do that, we need to have a special program inside our laptop or desktop to allow us to send the programs and send the commands down into Botticelli. Now, there are two types of programs that LEGO supply. One is an education set. We won't say much about this because it's mainly sold to schools, and your computer technician will have installed that. We will look at the home version. LEGO supplies a free download which will allow us to control our robot. And so to control Botticelli, to find out how to do that, we need the software, and the next tutorial will show you how to do this. If you've got the education version, you can skip the next tutorial, but the home version, you will need to download this software. So let's do that.